Today's 1 minute pro tip is all about the low volley. I'm gonna show you three ideas that will improve your low volley. Let's get a clock up on the screen and we'll get right to it. We're gonna go over three things. Here's the idea: the racket head, the ball, and your eyes are all gonna be on the same level. So as the ball drops down, I'm gonna get my eyes lower, I'm gonna bring the racket head down, and I'm gonna align that with the ball. And there's a reason why we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that because, one, as the ball's coming at me and I'm looking straight through the back of the ball, it allows me to view the court, view my opponent, and know where they are. Second, it's a much better visual to see the ball coming directly at you as opposed to looking over top of the ball by standing up tall. This will help the consistency in your volley. I'm gonna show you an example of this. Notice on those volleys how I dropped down. I separated my feet, that dropped my eye level down. I kept the racket head up by my head, and by viewing the ball more of a straight line as opposed to looking over it, that really does allow me to hit a more consistent ball. It's a much better visual of the ball coming at you. And like I said before, when you are looking through the court like that, you can check out where your opponent is and you can work around them on your volley. So next time you hit the court, try these three things and see if it doesn't improve your volley. This has been our 1 minute pro tip.